wish we would have found this a long time ago. We spent two nights in a freaking mud hole. So there's Jim. And there's Augie. We took a couple walks down to the beach. Tried to fly my kite, but there's not enough wind today. Yesterday it was so windy it would have ripped the kite right off the string. And there's little Daisy over there. She's tired too. They all got their little foot showers when we came back from the beach. There's a little camper right there. The sun is getting ready to set, so it's shining right in my face. But it's so beautiful. The last spot we were at, it was down in the forest, and it was just muddy and horrible and rain. We should have left. This is in Oregon, just about 18 miles north of Newport. I don't remember the little town. But it's called Sea and Sand. If we ever come again, this is where we'll come for sure. Over now, heading homeward bound tomorrow. This took us 4 hours to get here from El Loco.